exercise 3.5 examining for the rational root of the sum. The first one 2x power 3 minus x square minus 1 c equal to 0. Second one x power 8 minus 3x plus 1 c equal to 0. The first one is followed by synthetic division. Very easy for 10th method. So given that the equation 2 into x power 3 minus x square minus 1 c equal to 0. Let us follow the synthetic division. The shortcut of synthetic division is sum of the coefficient is equal to 0. The factor is equal to 1. The sum of the coefficient. Sum of coefficient is 0. The factor is 1. That is called x that is equal to 1. So by using first number 1 only. The first one, this one x cube, x square, x terms is not having, then constant. So first one 2, the second one x square, that is called minus 1. X terms is not having, put in 0. Next constant minus 1. So the sum of the coefficient means 2 minus 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Since 2 minus 1 is equal to 0. The sum of the coefficient 0, the factor is 1. So by using the factor 1, this one every time 0. So 1 2 plus 0 is equal to 2. 2 into 1 is equal to 2. This one minus plus 1. This one 1. Next one 1. 1 into 1 is equal to 1. Minus 1 plus 1, 0. So the 1 of the factor. So therefore 1 factor is x minus 1. And then other factor is first one x square, next one x, next one constant. That is called 2x square plus x plus 1. That is the other factor. So this one quadratic equation by using the factorize method. So 2x square plus x plus 1, that is equal to 0. Multiplication 2, addition 1, not possible. By using the formula, a is equal to 2, next to b is equal to 1, next to c is equal to 1. So next to x, that is equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac, the whole divided by 2a. Then x, that is equal to minus b is equal to minus 1. So minus 1 plus or minus root of, so 1 the whole square minus 4 into a value 1, next a value 2, c value 1, the whole divided by 2 into 1, that is equal to minus 1 plus or minus root of 1 minus 8, the whole divided by 2. So c equal to minus 1 plus or minus root of minus 7 divided by 2. So c equal to minus 1 plus or minus this one minus 1 into 7, the whole divided by 2, that is equal to minus 1 plus or minus root of minus 1 is equal to I square. That means the complex number. So I square into 7, the whole divided by 2, that is equal to minus 1 plus or minus I into root 7 divided by 2. So therefore this one x, therefore the factors are first one x is equal to 1, the first factor x is equal to 1. Then second one x is equal to minus 1 plus I into root 7 whole divided by 2. That's our sum.